Mom, my mama, my mom, Ruby Justice Bevins. Mom's gonna do a song for you. The very first rock and roll song ever recorded 54 years ago. It was done by a young guy who was 19 years old. He called himself the Hillbilly Cat. Talking about Elvis Aaron Presley. Paul's gone, that's all right, Mama. Well, that's all right, Mama. That's all right with you. That's all right, Mama. Just any way you do. Well, that's all right. That's all right. That's all right, Mama. Any way you do. Well, Mama, she done told me. Mama done told me too. Son, that gal you're fooling with, she ain't no good for you. But that's all right. That's all right. That's all right, now, Mama. Any way you do. You want to clap your hands? Feel good? Let's do it. Baby, I'm leaving town for sure. Well, then I won't be bothered with you hanging around my door. But that's all right. That's all right. That's all right now, Mama. Any way you do. I'm so happy that she is here. Thanks, Kenny, my cousin Kenny Kinder, for bringing her over. All right.